Here in Eagle, we are so lucky to have nature in the foothills right in our backyard. But this time of year, that proximity can be dangerous.
With hot, dry conditions this summer, it doesn't take much to ignite a wildfire. A stray spark, cigarette, or firework could burn hundreds of acres, endangering people's homes and lives.
In Eagle, fireworks are prohibited north of Beacon Light Road, and only safe and sane fireworks are allowed in the rest of town.
Irresponsible target shooting, dragging of trailer chains, and cigarette butts have all caused wildfires in the past. So be careful
and keep our community safe this summer.